countdown is on to Christmas.
Yep, just 5 days left to get those gifts ready for giving. And our own Audra Stafford live at Sophie's Gallery in El Cajon, where a gift is not only beautiful there, but it's actually doing so much good. Good morning, Audra.
Good morning. Yes, so much good. Almost everything that you see here in this room at Sophie's Gallery is handmade by students at St. Madeline Sophie Center, which provides programs for adults with developmental disabilities. They've made jewelry. They've made glass products. I mean, just all kinds of beautiful things here. And what's really great is that if you buy the items here, you're not only supporting those students individually, but you're also supporting St. Madeline. So really a great way to give back. Plus, you get something beautiful and one of a kind to give to those you love. I want to introduce one of the amazing students from St. Madeline's. This is Desiree Pemberton, and you have autism. Mm-hmm. You have not let that slow you down one bit. You've been a very busy lady. You are responsible for a lot of this jewelry we see here. Can you walk us through some of it? Show us some of your favorite pieces.
My favorite piece is the one I'm wearing.
Yeah, that's just gorgeous. Yes.
The rose was a gift from a friend, and the leaf I already had, so I just put it all together. And it's fun to put them together because it relaxes me. This is the lily flower. It's one of my favorite pieces. I like how the pearls bring out the gold.
Mm-hmm.
Actually had one piece auctioned off at the fashion show.
That's right, because you do a fashion show every year that you all are involved in. That's pretty neat. And you said that it helps to relax you. What other ways does jewelry making really kind of help you?
Look at a piece. I don't just see the piece as an object. I see a piece as a gift to others, to help others like myself find their goals and their passion. And that's one of my goals, is to help others find their passions and fulfill their goals.
Really neat. And you said that you're also kind of, you also get your inspiration from like old Hollywood
movies. Yes. Actually, this one is an inspiration from an old Chinese film that I saw with Humphrey Bogart. And I do believe it was
That's okay.
Burnett.
That's okay. It's beautiful.
Yes.
And you said Shirley Temple and just all
Shirley
of those old movies. You get your inspiration from there. I mean, so many beautiful things that you have here. For those who aren't familiar with St. Madeline Sophie Center, what kind of services does it provide?
It helps people like myself find their passion and their goals. We go out to the communities to clean litter banks and other places. And it's volunteered or it's a paid job area.
Wonderful. Yes. And then, of course, all of the artistic programs. And I know there's a lot more besides the jewelry making. You're also a vocalist, so you perform. Just amazing things that you're doing. Thank you so much for being with us this morning, for sharing all of your beautiful talents with us. The Sophie's Gallery here in El Cajon, right downtown. It's open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m., so lots of time to come shop and get your Christmas gifts. And again, proceeds from the jewelry, some of it goes back to whoever made it, and all the items, not just the jewelry. And then the other part of it goes back into helping out all of these great programs. I'll send it back to you.